In the movement of the forearm, the biceps is the flexor and the triceps is the extensor. When the biceps contracts, the triceps relaxes at the same time to allow the forearm to move upwards. When the triceps contracts, the biceps relaxes at the same time to straighten the forearm. This alternate contraction and relaxation of the biceps and the triceps brings about movements of the forearm. The biceps and the triceps are therefore a pair of opposing muscles.